Okay, sneak up behind him and pickpocket the screws from his peg leg.